This is ridiculous. Let's go.
Sit.
We've been here 20 minutes.
He said it was important.
Then what's it about?
I don't know.
Suze. It's about money. That's what it's about. That's what it's always about. I'm not giving this school one more dime.
How is this about money?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is.
All I know is that Mr. Palumo said she was here yesterday. I thought you were watching her.
I was. I can't watch her every second. You think because I work at home, I have all this free time, I still work.
Andy said it had something to do with Goldfish.
Class, these are your fish. You must take care of them for the remainder of the year. Now that means that you have to feed them every day and clean out their bowl once a week. Understand?
Yes, Mrs. Colbert.
Good, okay. Are there any questions? Yes, Susie.
Where do the fish come from?
They come from Principal Balamo, and he got them at the pet store. Okay, any other questions? Yes, Susie?
Where did the pet store get them?
I don't know. From the ocean.
The ocean?
Oh. Yes, that's right, Susie. Okay, why don't we just take our bowls that... I don't know which ocean, Susie. Okay? Yes?
Marlin and Dory, in Finding Nemo, they had to search the whole ocean for Nemo.
And that is not a question, Susie.
So don't these fish have parents?
Yes, of course.
And the pet store took them away from their parents.
And
right now, their parents are swimming across the whole entire ocean looking for them.
No, 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 no. Listen, 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 okay? These fish are happy fish, okay?
Their parents must be so worried. They'll never find them here.
Okay, Susie, you need to stop. Okay, no, no, everybody, listen. No, these fish want to be here. They volunteered! So... there we go. Why don't we all just make sure that our name tags are filled out, and let's grab our bowls and take them to the back of the room. Please, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Jenny. Yeah? You gotta help me.
With what?
We have to get these fish back home.
Like you say, it's about the money. It's always about the money. Why do you think our troops are over there?
I don't exactly know, but...
you don't just back out once you've started. Once you're in a fight, you see it through.
But you admitted you don't even know why we're over there.
I know enough.
Little knowledge is a dangerous thing.
What the hell does that mean?
It's a saying.
I know it's a saying.
It's a thing that people say.
Well, just because they say it doesn't mean it means anything.
It means something.
Oh, yeah? What?
Your kid's getting away.
What does that mean?
It means Susie's leaving the house.
Oh, Suze, where are you going?
For a ride.
Don't go far. Let's just agree to disagree.
I'll agree to that.
3, 6, 9, the goose drank wine. The monkey chewed tobacco on the streetcar line. The line broke, the monkey got choked, and they all went to heaven in a little rowboat. Clap, clap. Bye.
I don't know. Jenny. Trust me. I've seen Finding Nemo at least 100 times. It's one thing I know. All drains lead to the ocean.
Mr. and Mrs. Jenkins, Susie, we're ready for you now. Sorry for the wait.
Oh, I think I smell a rat. Oh, I think I smell a rat. Oh, you little kids seem to think you know just where it's at.
She what?
Flushed 30 goldfish down the toilet.
We don't want to set a precedent for the other children. I'm afraid we're looking at a week's suspension.
Why?
In an effort to save them. It seems Susie is working with the misapprehension that all drains lead to the ocean.
Oh.
Yes.
Well, don't all drains lead to the ocean?
Sort of. My father was a plumber. There's an extensive filtration system and chemical cleansing the water goes through.
So what happens to the fish?
They'd be chopped up into small pieces and burned with acid, then chucked out with the other rubbish.
Huh.
Well, there you have it. Either way, it's still destruction of school property. I guess, little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Anyway, that will be $12.50 for the goldfish.
Of course.